upstairs. You have the guest bedroom to your right, carpet, flat ceilings. You can still use it for their baby. You have your closet. See everything. Have the bathroom.
See, toilet.
You have your vanity right here. You can see it overlooks family room. Nice presence, backyard over there. And then you have the master. See the flexibility of two bedrooms with bathrooms, one downstairs and one upstairs. There's the master, really big size. See the flooring's decent. Hey. A big tile. Dual vanities. Toilet. The closet. Again, nice flooring. And they did a lot of little stuff to this house.